We need to do an ultrasound to measure the tumor's growth rate.
Never contradict me in front of a patient again.
We're not in front of the patient now.
Just saved an 18-year-old girl.
Thank you.
Saturday at 11 on WBNX.